take a moment, think about your feet. Oh, and as you get your weight evenly distributed, perhaps notice the...
It's on. Okay. What are you doing?
The energy centers in your feet perhaps have an image of as though there are roots reaching toward the earth, feeling well grounded. And then for a few moments, bring your awareness to your breathing. Think about some very gentle, deep breaths all the way down to the diaphragm. Very soft and relaxed. And on this lovely spring morning, bright blue sky, very soft breeze here. Allow yourself perhaps to surround yourself with this blue light, this lovely sky blue light, as though there's a cloud right around you. And with each breath, bring in the energy and direct it to this center space within yourself, this peaceful center space. And with each breath in, bringing in this chi, fresh energy. And with each breath out, it's as though you can recirculate all the energy your body has used and find a rhythm to your breathing that's comfortable for you, as gently relaxed as you can be. Oh. And then loosening up, just very gently turning at the waist. This is called a half twist. Just allowing hands and arms to float, almost without effort. Oh, and then some of whole body breathing, allow your hands and arms to relax, shoulders down to the fingertips, and then floating very gently, here we go, a breath in, and out. And reverse, breathing in, very softly out. Mm-hmm. once more. And a few of harmony breathing with the fingers just very gently together. Breath in. And breath out. A little pressure with the arms. Find a rhythm to your breathing. It's comfortable for you. One more. And a bit of tree swaying, gentle stretch. One more. Raise and lower, open and close, very softly floating. Breath in and out. One more. Open and close, breathing in and out. Once more. Think about the shoulders for a moment. And some nice strong breaths out. This is very important for these days. And breathe in, coming back. Some big circles opening up the lungs. And then some of the watermelon, as though we have an image of a melon in front of us, 1 foot a little to the front, circle out and ease back. Imagine cutting the melon in half, and half is for you, and half is for me. And then change feet. One more. And for those who are new, follow along. Most of the parts of this short form involve a very gentle forward and back weight shift. And then gently relaxed, floating motions with the hands. There's a few parts where we're stepping to the side, and I'll describe those when we get there. And so just relax and flow along with us. Take a moment again, think about your feet with the weight gently distributed, evenly distributed. And some of lift the ball, nice relaxed rhythm to the breathing. Breath in and out. One more set. Calming breath, breathe out. Breath in and out. Out, breath in and out. One more. Rocking motion, breath in, floating up and breath out. One more. And the bird flaps its wings, floating outward. Back. Circle. And now shifting the weight to the front foot, little short step to the front. This is around the platter. So you might imagine your hands around the edge of a platter. From the opposite side. So we have a ball of light and let it go. One more. And with the palms facing, the this is bass drum floating outward. Back around, so you might picture your hands going around the edge of a drum. And then float both hands upward, gently down. This is Daughter on the Mountain. And come upward, mountain down. This is Daughter in the Valley. Once more. Carry the ball as though we have a ball of light and we're shifting side to side. touching with a ball of light around the edge of a circle. This is push-pull, both palms float facing away, and then come back toward you. One more. And then with the palms upward, circling out again. Once more. And pulling taffy, short step to the side. add the circles. And perpetual motion. Once more. Circle one hand. Turn at the waist. Circle the opposite hand. This is working the pulley. One more. Light at the top of the head. And all the way up to the energy center at the crown of the head. Opening. Down. joyous breath, the full breath in, exhaled in four parts, breathing out. Breath in and out. One more. Passing clouds float, one hand across, both hands back, trade places and float again. Once more. The healing sounds. And a meditative stance for a few moments, as though we might imagine our hands around a tree. Soft rhythm to the breathing. Hands down, bow to honor the place that we practice, and again to honor each of us in our circle that is spread out, and if we can use our mind's eye and one palm facing one direction, the other the opposite direction. And in our mind's eye, move this chi one to another, receiving with the left and giving with the right, as though this chi moves with each of us. And we can allow ourselves to bring this energy, this peaceful energy, with us throughout the day.